Hey everybody, it's Krista, and we are going to do a cardio flow again today. So we're going to get a good 15 minute worth of movement, some steps in here today. So the very first one we're going to start with is marching in place, and we are going to do an overhead pull down with our arms. All right, everybody, let's get ready. March in place, overhead pull down with those arms. Keeping our head up, we are breathing. Reaching up, pulling down. Squeezing those shoulders together. Next move we're going to transition into is going to be full arm circles with a little squat. So bring those arms up and squat it down, bring it up, and breathe. You can make those legs a little bit farther apart if you'd like to. Just make sure your knees don't go over your toes. You're breathing. You can always not do a smaller pulse. You don't have to go all the way down. All right, now we're going to transition to opposite arm is going to reach over and tap the thigh as the other one goes to the sky. So it's going to be a reach and in a little lunge with that. Little bend knee, little side tap on the outer thigh, other arm goes up overhead. All right, we're going to transition into field goal arms, marching in place, bring them into prayer hands. Open them back up. Squeeze. Opening, closing those arms. All right, next move we're going to do, step one of those feet back into a lunge, and both knees are going to come down and bend. As you straighten up, bicep curl it up. Down and up. Thank you. Keep breathing, keep that head up. Hang in there, keep going. And walk that out. We're gonna do wide step. You are going to lunge to the side, to the center, to the side. Up, lunge, up, lunge. Keep breathing. Walk it in. The other leg goes back into that lunge. And bicep curl, straight legs. Bent legs, bicep curl straight. Keep breathing. You guys pause when you need to grab a drink. And step it out. We're going to do a sidestep tap with crisscross arms. Tap and cross. Tap and crisscross. Alternating that upper arm. Crisscross, open. Crisscross the other way. Arms are tired. Bring them down a little lower. Bring them up to the center. Can even make them a little higher. As those arms go above the heart, it increases your heart rate. Keep moving. Crisscross and tap. Walk it out. We are going to do a march with or a front kick with a chest press. Alternating. You can make them small heel to the ground, pushes, or up high. Middle lower kick. Pick your level, guys. Squeeze and push those arms out, kicking those legs, alternating that kick. Keep moving. Our T. Push, push, push. It can be a toe tap. It can be a side kick. Back. Keep going. Almost there. Walk it out. We're going to do 3 steps to the side. As you step to the side, you are punching and pulling down. Pick the other side now. Side step. Punch over, pull it down. Three. And three. Good job, everybody. Keep going. Guys are doing great. And walk it out. All right, we're going to go 3 steps forward, 3 steps back. Right now I've got my right toe tapping front, my left toe tapping back, and I'm going to switch that out. Next round through, my left is going to tap forward, and my right's going to tap back. Almost there, keep going. All right, walk that out. We are gonna squat down, reach up tall on your toes. Squat down, reach up tall on your toes. You can go all the way down and tap the ankles and reach it up, or you can make it small. You can also put those hands to your shoulder tops. You guys are doing great. Keep going. We're almost there. Couple more. 15 minutes of cardio flow. Walk it out. Now we're just going to do a little bit of a grapevine. Front, back. Front, back. You have more room than I do. Feel free to take an extra couple steps. Cross it front and cross it back. Cross in front, cross in back. All right, walk that out. Now we're going to do knee lifts as we punch forward and overhead. Forward, overhead. Every time I punch forward, I have my right leg out front. Every time I punch overhead, I have my left knee. So I'm going to pause and switch that. I'm going to work both sides the same. Keep moving, everyone. Thank you. Great job, walk that out. You can either go ahead and cool it down right here, do a few stretches, walk it out, walk around the room. You can rewind, do that again. That will be 30 full minutes of cardio. Keep moving, a little bit every day. Let's get those steps in. Great job, you guys. Love you. Hope to see you soon. Since I haven't said it for a while, inhale those arms up. Bring those hands to prayer. Down to heart center and squeeze, because you are stronger today in mind, body, and spirit for joining me. Love you guys so much. Raise those arms up proud. Open them up wide. Give me a wave goodbye till next time. Just in case you missed that wiggle. Bye, everybody.